Before I got into the rock and roll business, I used to have a recording studio in Cucamonga, California. At the end of that time, I was framed and busted by the San Bernardino County Vice Squad for manufacturing a pornographic tape recording. Then, I put the Mothers of Invention together, and we went out and we played a bunch of jobs, and that was it.
Let me tell you something. Do you like monster movies? Anybody? I love monster movies. I simply adore monster movies, and the cheaper they are, the better they are.
Threat to America today is not communism, it's moving America toward a fascist theocracy.
What is the function of government, right? The civil government. Isn't it to, in part, promote general welfare and to help protect families?
We're talking about words. We're talking about words. We're talking about words. I don't think that music qualifies as a
looks like censorship and it smells like censorship. It is censorship, no matter whose wife is talking about it. It's censorship.
Is there a general message that runs through your music?
Anything can happen.
Jazz is dead. Jazz is dead. Jazz is not funny. Jazz is not funny.